Over 40,000 school patriotic coops from various schools in Kampala have been passed out by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds in Kampala. While addressing the gathering, President Museveni recalled the speech he made in 2009 during the launch of the Patriotic Clubs. In this speech, the president stressed the six core pillars which the young people should follow if they are to live a successful life.
Love Africa. Why love Africa? Because you also need Africa.
Among these pillars was to remind the young people to love the environment, love Africa, love Uganda, but most importantly, love themselves and avoid engaging in bad vices such as prostitution, drinking alcohol, and drug abuse.
I don't take alcohol. Alcohol is very dangerous for your system, for your body. I don't smoke cigarettes. Umaraya.
President Museveni noted that he feels sorry for those with the NRM government. He reminded the public that the NRM government is like a plant known as blackjack which sticks on clothes.
When you hear people who don't care about Uganda, those are parasites. Tewafayo. Tewanache wafirwa.
The president assured the public that the government cannot fail to get funds to save the youth.
But also study, exercise, but above all, fear God and focus in our youth. Uktasa. No Kulunga Mia has said they are fair. You cannot fail to have enough money.
The First Lady, who also doubles as the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, thanked President Museveni for making young people a critical part of this program in the development of the country.
Both in yourself and in your life, cherish every opportunity you get to be guided and guided. Take the quality messages and practice them.
To make the best use of the opportunity they have of being in school, use their time effectively and efficiently and sufficiently in order to be the good builders of Uganda tomorrow.
The Regional Patriotic Coordinator for Kampala Schools, Irene Nangobi, commended the President and the First Lady for making patriotism part of the new curriculum. She revealed that initially they had planned to pass out 30,000 patriotism students, but the number increased to 40.
And like I said, behind every successful man, there is that powerful, quiet woman in the Ministry of Education. Thank you, Mama. Thank you very much.
As for budget increment and free, I also request that help teachers who want to get seedlings of fruit trees to get them from gazetted government places.
In 2009, President Museveni initiated the idea of patriotism clubs in schools, a program which is geared towards positively changing the morals of the youth in schools. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.